Chicken. Hey, it's going good. It's interesting talking to you guys in other people's chats and stuff, because it's funny how I feel like I'm being clear about what it is I'm doing, and then when I hear the what people are saying, I realize they don't understand still. So I'm not making myself clear, I don't think, about like what it is I'm trying to do. But yeah, the struggling with the art thing is just gonna go, it's just gonna be part of the process. But let me see here, because we're gonna, so now if we take this outline and bring it in, now we have a foundation to build the skeleton around. And so we start at the crotch here. Although, should it be the waist, the actual waist area? Like right here, the waistline. So one thing I'm noticing about Chibi is that the characters, they tend to have larger waists than shoulders. And I guess that makes sense because they're children. They're more modeled after like kids. Like kid proportions. I still find it fascinating, even it with even in chat, just like in real life, people tend to think I'm upset when I'm not. And I, you know what I, it is, I blame my eyebrows. Not even exaggerating. But I think most of my life, because I have these like arching eyebrows, that people just naturally think I'm more angry or upset than when I'm not. But I it's interesting. I think there might be more happiness than any other feeling when I'm streaming. Should we do our arms spread out like that? Wario TV, how's it going? All right, so I think that's our skeleton for Chibi. The Vitruvian man, but it's a chibi bunny. Yeah, so the other thing that happened with my art yesterday, Sticks, that you missed, is because I went to... I gotcha. Vitruvian. I've never heard of that. Like, I didn't even know what it was called. I'm sure I'm saying that wrong. It's... Somebody was working out and he felt real good about himself. Interesting. So let's see. Can we get this exported? I think I can get this into your guys' hands pretty quickly. It's just, I'm anxious because I'm excited because I can see an explosion of stuff coming. That's what she said. But I can see it. I can see it coming all over me. So I'm really excited about all that. Can I save the view? Can I export the view as an image? Hell yeah, Codex. Well, if we double it, so this is 200. Okay. Now we go back to Krita. Krita. Okay. And then let's go back to our chibi template. Please ignore the... Dang. Were they mowing in the day because it was too hot to do it any other time? Hey Dev, how's it going? This is the thing. He's outside right now. Just being a, he sleeps under the, one of our cars, or he like hangs out under one of our cars. It's so cramped down there. I don't understand what his deal is, but he really likes it. I'll bring him in a little bit. 96 plus 96. And then our torso is 192. So both of those together. We're too big. Getting there, guys. So 192. So 144 on the Y for the shoulders. Still too much. Yeah, we're taking him in that bedroom at night, and it looks like, because he's pretty restless, and it looks like he wants to sleep under the bed, like underneath it, and it's like super cramped down there. So I have to get all of the my Apple II computer boxes out of there and clear it out for him so I can go under there. But he seems to want to be in like a little cramped dungeon, little cave. So it's definitely not half. If we look at the waistline, we could cut it into, let's try that. So So 96 is right for the leg proportion. Okay, so we're going to take that as a win. So the thing that's wrong is the neck, we got to go up higher, the neck somewhere over here. So that actually needs to be higher, and then we need to bring our chest stuff up a bit more. So let's add the head bone. I guess we could bring it up a little bit more. Cavernous people. Oh yeah, I know. Yeah, crates. They love crates. We just don't have a big enough one for them right now, for the house. He like our other dogs. Our dogs would love the crates, and we'd say like, okay, go to your room. And they just, yeah, sounds great. And I built a doghouse with that in mind. So I built a doghouse, and then I put it on cinder blocks because there was sand, there was soil underneath, and I figured they would most likely end up not being in the doghouse most of the time and would dig out something underneath the doghouse and stay under there, especially during the summer, and that's exactly what they did. Yeah, for sure. So, I don't know. I think we should come up a little bit higher. So, let's bring it up. They're cave animals. I mean, that's probably why we bonded with them so much. They always, when they fictionalize, you know, the human history and how dogs and humans kind of came together, it's never in the cave. They're always out next to a bonfire or something. And it's like, they probably shared a cave together and like just accepted each other's presence more than, like wolves and humans more than, and I'm guessing the humans are like, you either get out or you can stay or get out, but we're going to be in here. I'd also presume that we probably ate a dog for a while there. But who knows? I'm not a anthropologist. Okay, so here's our new bones. Let's delete our old bones. We'll stop showing it. And then let's get rid of the gray. Oops. All right, so there's our new bones. Bone, 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 bone. That's funny for a number of reasons. Color doji. All right. Think we got it. So, wasn't that easier? This whole time. Okay, so we've got our chibi proportions. And it lines up on our grid perfectly fine. I guess the neckline could come up a little bit higher. We could bring that up. Like one more. Let's do that. Okay, so that should put us right in the... Oh, those highlights mean something's changed and it hasn't been saved. Okay. Good to know. Have a good night, Dev. It just starts for me. What's going on? Are you streaming? Germany's most nude streamer. It's Wednesday. Oh, it's Wednesday. Okay. I don't know what day it is. Can't count on me not know. All right. Have a good one. Take care of the kids. Might be a little too large. Okay. We got our Skeletorn. Oh my God, okay. Again, my concern, however, is we don't want... Let's do a shout out to Dev. Shout out. Dev, ever the furious blender artist, Unreal enthusiast, game dev. And a raider from Sean. Sean, how's it going? How did the game go? Oh, hello. Big time. Big time. The big time views. I showed off my dusty shelved projects. Nice. So we're trying to yep, we got our bones. Bones. We've got our bones. How we want them, I think. You're a big deal. Yeah, I think so. So my only concern, I have the bone ratios for the way we want them. The arms are going to be the same. But like I said, I think 3/4 view is the best dynamic to get them. Like, we get direction for free, right? With it. So this seems like a decent 3/4, for instance. And in my mind's eye, the foot, the legs, these, we need to pull in this side of the arm a little bit. So our default pose should probably not be the man. Da Da Vinci. So what if we bring this in by 16? And then we bring in... Yeah, it's... Tis true, yo. Yo! Oh, yo! It's a high school play of Shakespeare. Yo! Yo! Mercutio, yo! So if we did it by 16 here, and we could do it by 8 here. Let's go. He is doing his thing. I gotta bring him in. So if we're taking off 1/4 of 64, then we could do the same with the upper arm bone by going and saying, subtract 48 divided by 4, so 36. Okay, so now we're 1/4 on both ends. We'll keep the arm lengths the same. I think that's fine. And now we're doing a slightly profile, the hip towards the camera is the right hip. Codex, no problem, man. The dog throne. Oh, I didn't even know it was showing it. Yeah. Been doing a lot of work getting life organized, and we ended up with some more egg cartons filled, but we burned a huge ass box of papers. The neighbors must have thought like I was Enroning some information or something. Let me get these boxes off. We'll get the dog in here in a second. I'm going to go grab some tea as well. I'll be right back. Let me put on some music. Whoops, let me get this out of here. messed up. Let me get it fixed up for you, okay, bud? -68 degrees, that seems okay. I think 45 is too like, I don't think going like this is a good way to have the character have to model the character. I don't know though, maybe just straight out is the way to go. You guys have any thoughts? Wow, how Buddhist. The path of the empty head. Once you can take this from my hand. Wait, I wasn't ready. the dog returns. Gordon. Gordon, Commissioner. Swear away. I think I'm gonna use this color called black. Where's our skeleton? All right, time to bust out the old iPad Rooney and get to starting from scratch now that we have bones for proportions. What do you guys think? Let's do it. I'll be right back. What do you got, buddy? I don't want you to kill yourself, okay? No. Get out from under there. Calvin, please. No, my foot is not something to bite onto, okay? I'm asking you to stop. It's reflector. That's the good one. Dang it. God, why does this shit have to be so hard sometimes? I just want to get a file onto this iPad, and it's like just a nightmare. We'll just do a PNG. How much more dumb can you get, right? Okay, now let's change the view on our stream. What do you have, Calvin? Ah, damn it, dude. Not again. No, buddy. Ah. No, stop. 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 Leave all this stuff alone. Get up on here. Come on. Up on here. Come on, buddy. Hang on, I gotta let the dog out. Thank you. Man, Pinterest is really just unfortunately becoming like virally infecting search results so that you can't find like the original sources of things. Yeah, the order here is hard to see because it's two white, two light colored things together. What I would do is make it look like a neon light because you're doing a like a diffused or like a glow lighting anyways. So you can make it look like an open sign. By keeping the white light and then changing the text color to be like a green or something, or but I know that will clash a lot with the natural colors that you have going on here, so but that's hard to see, and depending on the color temperature and the brightness of the room the person is at, they might miss that completely. I feel like the dots between the whole website are hard to read, and I think that people don't know what dot site is, so they might not even know that's a website URL. So you may need to include the HTTP just so people know what they're looking at. Where are you posting this, by the way? Yeah, I mean, I would almost, with the URL being that big, I would almost use the same font that you're using for Facebook and Instagram and just put it in the same the way the font, everything's anchored and everything. I don't know. Is there like a universal icon for a website? Is it just a globe? Shit. Wrong layer. Nice. So what exactly, how do you have that set up? Like, what is, how is that actually working? All right, there's our link to the past, bunny. Again, I'm... You know what? Let's do another pass on the... over our sink. Yeah. Yeah, there you go, Trish. Yeah, that looks good. That's pretty cool. So if I... duplicate this layer. Or delete this one. And we're gonna erase the outfit. It's my three quarters that's not right. I'm wondering if I can change the color of this layer. What's an easy way to change the color of what I've drawn? Okay. Feels like we're starting to get something. Maybe we go up a little bit higher. Like that. And if we can be pretty pretty liberal with our duplication, so we can kind of keep the history of how we got to where we got on everything. But this is okay. Well, so if I get this into a vector program and try and clean it up, you know, I don't know how to do like hair or anything like that in this. little baguettes for the arms. What the hell happened? Why are you guys seeing this and not what I'm working on? Ah, it froze up. Gotta be. It's weird. It shows, it's like not showing, like if I draw right now, it'll show it in the little preview window. Huh. Let me show you what I got. Let's hold it up to the camera. This is, it's going to be all blown out. That's what it looks like. The eyes aren't right. This is the app that's doing this. Yeah, it's doing some sort of weird multi-monitor. I don't understand. It's literally broadcasting something I don't even see on the screen. If I open up Procreate, that's fine. But this is not what I'm seeing. It's so weird. It's showing all this stuff that I don't even see on the screen. Well, here I am on the iPhone struggling to get a dock downloaded. God, I hate this shit. This is so fucking stupid how hard... I think it's sending to my Telegram. I have no idea. Let me try saving it to... God, this is awful. Waiting, it says. All right, I'm gonna go get up and walk around a little bit. I'm starting to get a little zonked out. This is weird. Doing art is a weird kind of exhausting that I don't experience when I'm programming. So that's cool. All right, I'll be right back.
beast.
Still didn't download it this time I was gone. All right, Sean, see ya. Well, guys, I'm going to admit this is sucking the life out of me. I'm feeling burnt. It's funny, coding doesn't do this to me. But dealing with this nonsense is killing me. Well, I think I'm shot. So I think I'm gonna. I gotta disconnect. Yeah, I haven't felt this way in a long time, but I feel art's just so tough because there's like you want it to look a certain way, you know what you want it to look like, and you can't make it happen. Man. But now I can't even get the damn thing on my. I can't get it off the iPad onto this computer. There's no fudging easy way to do this. It is beyond a frustrating experience. So. All right, guys. I'm gonna bail. Normally I'd raid, but there's only two of us. Just the two of us. I guess that makes three of us. But I'm kind of pooped. Yeah. All right, guys.